Hello YouTube viewers, today we are going to make a spear. You actually should start with your Matoran. You should build him first, because you have to find a right stick, star axle piece, that'll fit his hand like that. This is really his right hand. It looks like his left, because of the camera, you know. Okay, stick that up there. And there you have a spear. Grab one of these clicker pieces and stick it in like that. Oh wait, wrong way. Yeah. So you can do this. And next we're gonna build a lightsaber I made. It's custom made for a Matoran like this. Here are all the pieces. One of these pieces, a Lego little bottle like piece. I actually use it to make my own Lego, guys. This is would be like the foot, like 2 feet, but it's just my creation. Put the bottle over top of the piece like that, and try to find one of these Lego pieces. First, stick it in his hand, like that, and stick the lightsaber piece from underneath, like that. Then, you have a little pop-up lightsaber. You must die. Okay, now, last but not least, I'm gonna build a type of bazooka gun thing. You can call it a bazooka gun or anything. Try to find one of these Technic type shocks. They are really hard to find these days. I got it, actually found it in my Lego box, because my brother used to save up Lego type pieces of random pieces. Okay, now first, find one of these triple die pieces, like that. Find one of these, and stick it in, like that. This is actually gonna be the front end. First, wait a minute, need to check something. Remember that spear? You need to find a piece exactly the same length as the stick and put it in there. And try to find one of these pipes. I used a Sharpie on mine to make it look more greener, like, yeah, you can kind of see, can't you? Come on. Well, whatever. It says, every piece that sticks out is green. You put this piece exactly like that. And those are my custom 3 weapons for my Bionicle. So, bye, y'all. Give me more comments.